knock off the number one team in the nation, the Pittsburgh Panthers.